And here's another side of the picture. Up in the front area where the 8th Army are fighting, they now have snow to contend with in addition to mud and water. There are few good roads in the southeast corner of Italy. Those are always in need of repair owing to the great amount of traffic using them. After only 12 hours of snow, it lay to a depth of 3 feet to make life more difficult than it was before.